that how you do it? Or clean it with a sponge.